to rest. Give them a second to rest. You can tell that's complicated, especially in the middle. Tells the story, starts real calm, kind of builds to a big climax in the middle, and finishes calm like it did at the end. Peaceful at the beginning, peaceful at the end. And they took the challenge. We were working on it last night, and it was kind of rough. So we did it a lot of times today, that really tricky section in the middle, and they said, yeah, we can do it. So we said, okay, we're going to do it. And they did a great job. So if you give them an extra hand for that. That was Hymnsong by Robert Lowry. So our next piece is called The Courier Journal. It's a march, and I think you'll enjoy it. But before we play it, I just want to also thank Doug Harrington a minute ago for helping our percussion. I also want to thank Brian Drake for being the organizer for the band. Very, very helpful and very appreciative. And so this is The Courier Journal.